विथ मैग्नेटिज्म लास्ट टाइम वी कंप्लीटेड टिल व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल, व्हाट इज मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स, देन वी डिड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मैग्नेटिक लाइंस ऑफ फोर्स. राइट नाउ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थ्री डेरिवेशन विच इज सिमिलर टू दैट व्हाट वी डिड इन इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल. Derive, see our book has directly done by comparison, but we have to actually prove. Derive expression for magnetic field at any point on axis of short dipole. In our book, they have done this way. They said, we know that electric field intensity at any point on axis is 2p upon 4 pi epsilon naught r cube. So by comparison, this will become mu naught upon 4 pi 2m upon r cube. Means what they did, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught constant in magnetism, mu naught upon 4 pi, p becomes m, 2 remains 2 r cube. Directly they have done. So we'll prove this. Derive expression for magnetic field at any point on the axis of short dipole. So the heading written?
Yes.
What is meaning of axis? Line joining south pole and north pole of a dipole is called as axis. Consider a short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L, pole strength small m. Pole strength is strength of that pole to attract ion particle denoted by small m. This is equivalent to charge. So consider short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L, pole strength small m, dipole moment capital M equals to 2LM. Let O be the center of dipole, therefore OS equals to ON equals to L. Let P be a point at a distance R from center O on the axis of dipole. Magnetic field at point P due to north pole is given by B equals to. See, for point charge, E is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon Q by R square. So for one pole field, we are writing by comparison. Mu naught upon 4 pi is constant for magnetism. Electrostatic wala 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught becomes mu naught upon 4 pi. If it is gravitation, then it is capital G. Charge Q is similar to pole strength M. And distance between O to P is R. O to N is L. Then what will be distance from N to P?
R minus M.
R minus L the whole square. It is directed outward, because positive means out and negative means in. It is directed outward. Magnetic field at point P due to south pole will be B2 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi, pole strength magnitude M, distances R plus L square. It is directed inwards. Now, can you suggest me from these two formula, B1 is greater or B2 is greater?
B2.
No, B1, na? Denominator.
B1.
B1. So resultant will be B1 minus B2? Yes, two vectors are in opposite direction. What is the result? Difference, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So it will be larger minus smaller. So just draw this diagram, then again I'm explaining after rubbing this diagram. Your performance is good in electrostatic, even though I told paper was difficult, That means you all have done properly. And 15th one, there was no diagram, that I have discluded. That means I have made the paper of 176.
Sir.
Yes, dear.
So that R minus L, the whole square is NP, right?
R minus L is NP, yes.
Yes.
You don't write this, huh? This is why I just explained roughly. First, draw the diagram. This Sunday, you will have test on current and electrostatics and magnetism. Three chapters combined MCQ. Current, electrostatic and magnetism. Are I clear? Shall I clear everything?
Yes, sir.
Now I'm repeating full from start. Consider a short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L, comma, pole strength small m, comma, dipole moment capital M, dipole moment capital M equals to 2L. Let O be the center of dipole. Therefore, OS equals to ON equals to L. Let P be a point on the axis of dipole. Therefore, P be a point on the axis of dipole. Therefore, magnetic field at point P due to north pole, comma B1 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi m upon NP square. So B1 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi m upon R minus L square. It is directed outwards. Copy this much. completed, right? Eh?
Yes, sir.
Now, magnetic field at point P due to south pole, comma B2 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi M upon R plus L square. It is directed inwards. Therefore, resultant field, comma B equals to B1 minus B2, because B1 is greater than B2. So B equals to mu naught upon 4 pi M upon R minus L square minus mu naught upon 4 pi M upon R plus L the whole square. So mu naught upon 4 pi M 1 upon R minus L square minus of 1 upon R plus L square. So mu naught upon 4 pi M R plus L square minus of R minus L square. This is R minus L square, R plus L square. Any doubt till this? Same thing we did for electrostatic electric dipole point on the axis. Yes, everybody has followed till this?
Yes, sir.
Please copy till this. Once you complete, please let me know. Completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Arya, you have not written name on the paper?
Sir, I had written.
I think then Pranjali has not written.
No, sir, I have also written.
Then Who has not written? Pranjali has written. Arya has written. Isha Neha में से कोई तो एक जन ने नहीं लिखा है फिर. Isha has also written. Neha, you have not written?
Sorry, sir. I think I forgot to write the name.
Neha, you have not written, as you are saying?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next one. So we got B as mu naught M upon 4 pi. B equals to mu naught M upon 4 pi inside R square plus 2LR plus L square minus R square minus minus plus 2LR minus L square upon R square minus L square the whole square. R square cancel, L square cancel. So we get mu naught upon 4 pi M 4LR upon R square minus L square the whole square. But 2LM you can write capital M. Abhi? Nahi, abhi to lecture hai mera 1:30 ka. Apun 3:30 karte hai na baat. Okay. So B equals to mu naught upon 4 pi. This 4L I can write 2L. So 2 M R upon R square minus L square the whole square. Since for short dipole L is very very small than R, so we can say L square can be neglected. Therefore, B becomes mu naught upon 4 pi 2mr r square minus L square the whole square. So L square can be neglected. L square can be neglected. So we get R square raised to R. So therefore B is mu naught upon 4 pi 2m upon R cube. This is similar to our electric dipole wala. It was 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 2p upon R cube. So now you have followed till this? Yes?
Yes.
Please copy this much. Mohit, how is your health now? Hello, Mohit. Vaishnavi, you are there?
Yes, sir.
Last week you didn't practice much? Electrostatic, you didn't practice much?
Yes, sir.
Why? Why you didn't practice? Don't you know that you have exam regularly? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Why you didn't practice much? What is the reason? You have to tell something. Without telling, I am not a magical magician that I understand everything from your mind. Were you not well? What was your problem?
Sir, nothing was. Any problem was not there, but I didn't practice.
So do you think that this medical degree is on the stem, that, on the plant, you will pluck it up? In spite of reminding so much this foolishness approach, I don't understand of what mold you are made. In spite of telling so much, you can't practice. And layman excuse you are telling, I didn't practice. Then I think we should change your line only. You are not in proper boat. Hello?
Yeah. Hello? 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 Yeah. I will call you back. I think my voice, your voice is not updating properly. I will call you back. Hello. Yeah. You are. मैडम आप रेंज में नहीं है शायद अभी तक से नहीं आ रहा था बस या नाउ इट इज ऑन हां ओके योर डॉटर इज इन 10th ना विच स्कूल शी इज इन हां जस्ट हाफ एन आवर बिफोर इज या एंड मैडम विच स्कूल शी इज इन अच्छा So will it be possible for her on every Tuesday 6:30 to 8? Evening. देख लीजिए आप. अच्छा. Okay, madam. Okay. No problem. अच्छा. ठीक कोई बात नहीं. अच्छा. No problem, we'll take care of that. Don't worry. ये मुलुंड में कोणार्क दर्शन बिल्डिंग में मतलब हाँ सेम बिल्डिंग में मेरा फर्स्ट फ्लोर है हाँ पर अभी कहते हैं कि हम लोग ऑनलाइन दे रहे हैं ना हाँ तो यस जब ऑफलाइन हो जाएगा तो हम क्लास में लेंगे एक बैच में मैक्सिमम 10 ही रखते हैं स्कूल के फिलहाल नहीं है नाइन्थ में मेरे पास करीब 12 स्टूडेंट हैं पर उससे कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता है ना क्योंकि टेंथ का सिलेबस सेम होता है ना हाँ हाँ नहीं दिस टाइम शी विल गेट मोर देन 74 24,000 24 मैं आपको 3 इंस्टॉलमेंट दे दूंगा ना 8 हां हां या सर मैं एक दिन ना एक दिन एक एक दिन मुझे एक्स्ट्रा लेना पड़ेगा तो वो कल चलेगा उनको क्योंकि वो पैरेलल थोड़ा करना होगा तो कल मैं थोड़ा लेक्चर ले लेता हूं मैं टाइमिंग आपको ये नंबर पे डाल देता हूं इवनिंग टाइम मैं नंबर स्टोर करता हूँ मैडम आपको एक 1:30 तक फोन करता हूँ ओके
यस राजवर्धन यू हैव टू गो आई थिंक ना यू सेड
यस
बट 12 o'clock यू हैव टू गो ना
यस सर 12 o'clock
हाँ सो यू कैन लीव नो प्रॉब्लम एट 12 एंड Rajwardhan, you have to improve a lot here. I think you people are not hardworking. See, I have just written the mark of few students. I will tell how many of you got less mark. Vaishnavi got 96. Rajwardhan got same 9. 36. Karan Goyal got 108. बाकी सबका मार्क 120 के ऊपर है. मतलब ये तीन स्टूडेंट क्यों कम है? आप लोग इंटेलिजेंट कम थोड़ी है, हार्ड वर्क नहीं कर रहे ना? क्या होली के तैयारी में बिजी थे क्या? यस राजवर्धन, यू वांट टू प्ले दिस होली समवेयर?
नो
यार, प्लीज वर्क हार्ड. नो सी, फ्रॉम माय साइड एनी प्रॉब्लम इज देयर यू टेल मी, आई विल इंप्रूव. योर साइड प्रॉब्लम आई एम टेलिंग यू, यू हैव टू वर्क हार्ड. सेम वे यू कैन सजेस्ट मी ऑल्सो. We should be transparent with each other and your score should go beyond 120 out of 180. This should be your target every time. And any problem you find, you can suggest ke sir aisa hum log ko aur extra karenge to zyada milega aur kuch aur question doge to zyada milega. Ye mat bolna sir paper de do full laenge hum log. Chahiye kya paper full lane ke liye? Paper de do ek din pehla. Ha Rajvardhan?
No sir.
Paper de dete na full to full. But ye kar nahi sakte na yaar. तो प्लीज वर्क हार्ड. हार्ड वर्क करने को क्या लगता है? जस्ट कॉन्सेंट्रेशन एंड इंक्रीज द टाइम स्लॉट. वैष्णव, यू कैन हियर मी?
यस सर.
सी, स्टिल यू हैव नॉट डिसाइडेड दैट यू हैव टू बिकम डॉक्टर. दिस इज व्हाट आई कैन फील, बिकॉज समबडी हू हैज डिसाइडेड ना, दे विल वर्क वेरी हार्ड, बिकॉज 10 टू 12 आवर्स सेल्फ स्टडी इज रिक्वायर्ड टू स्नैच दिस टू स्मॉल लेटर. आपको मालूम है इसका कॉस्ट कितना है? वैष्णव, यू नो कॉस्ट इन प्राइवेट कॉलेज of this two letter DR? Mohit is there? What is cost of this, Mohit, in private colleges? You might be aware. If I want to get this degree without mark,
more than 2 CR.
Yes dear, perfect bola aap. Hey, baki log dekho, when you become doctor from government college, already you are rich by 2 crore because you have not invested this 2 crore. So please work hard. Now I can only suggest, either with politeness or with roughness, with harsh word, but please work hard. Any help you want from my side, you tell me. If I don't do that, you curse me. Okay, everybody has completed till this?
Yes, sir.
Right, it is directed from South Pole to North Pole. It is directed from South Pole to North Pole. That is along M bar. That is along M bar. Next, right. Derive expression for magnetic field. Derive expression for magnetic field at any point on equator of short dipole. Derive expression for magnetic field at any point on equator of short dipole. Done? Just draw this diagram. Consider short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L, pole strength small m, dipole moment capital M equals to 2LM, O be the center of dipole, therefore OS equals to ON equals to L, P be a point at distance R from center O on the equator. Please draw this match. And Rajvardhan, whenever you want to leave, you can leave. Huh? No need to call me.
Okay, sir. Yeah.
Tomorrow extra lecture evening 9 to 10. Is it convenient, Aditya? Aditya here?
Yes, sir.
9 to 10 or 9:15? Niva, what time you want?
Sir, 9 is fine.
9 is fine for every student?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
यस यस थैंक यू थैंक यू. एक लेक्चर मिस हो गया ना अपना मंडे वाला, इस पे रखा है. Diagram drawn?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is distance of P from North Pole? Is it NP?
Yes, sir.
And from South Pole, will it be SP?
Yes.
Can you tell what will be NP distance? Root of
square plus L square.
Correct. So NP equal to SP, which is root of R square plus L square. When two sides are equal, what is that triangle called?
Isosceles.
Isosceles. Yes.
So base angles are congruent, theta, theta, I wrote. Now, magnetic field at point P due to North Pole will be directed outward or inward? Outward, na? North Pole is positive, so outward?
Yes, sir.
And due to South Pole? Due to South Pole, na?
So inward.
It will be inward. Current Goyal, you are there now?
Yes, sir.
How I can resolve this to component two vectors v1 and v2. If I draw one ray parallel to NS, these two are corresponding angle theta, then can you resolve v1 into two component?
V1 cos and v1 sin.
V1 cos in which direction?
Theta.
Along theta. Very good. And v1 sin perpendicular. Similarly, this is also theta.
Yes, sir. And
alternate angle. So can I resolve B2 also in two component?
Yes, sir.
This is B2 sine theta and along horizontal B2 cos theta. Now please complete the diagram. Then I'm doing further. This is again I'm telling. Similar to dipole of electric. Same thing we did. There we wrote E1, E2. Here we are writing B1, B2. Just complete this diagram full. Mohit, wait after the lecture. Vaishnavi, also wait after the lecture. Once you have completed, please let me know so that I can explain the diagram and do the derivation.
Done, sir.
Okay. Diagram, can I clear full?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay. Now see how to write. See, once the college gives you the timetable for final exam, please tell me, huh? Consider a short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L, comma pole strength
small m, comma dipole moment capital M equals to 2 Lm. Let O be the center of dipole. Therefore, OS equals to ON equals to L. Let P be a point on the equator of dipole. Draw S. Draw PN and PS. PN equals to PS equals to root of R square plus L square. Let angle PSN equals to angle PNS equals to theta. Copy.
Done, sir.
See, many of you don't have habit of writing your name. It is difficult to judge kiska paper hai. Please, by miss, without forgetting, write the name. So we got PSN equals to PNS equal to theta. Now see. Magnetic field at point P due to North Pole, comma B1 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi N upon NP square, mu naught upon 4 pi M upon root of R square plus L square the whole square. So mu naught upon 4 pi M R square plus L square, equation 1. It is directed outwards. Magnetic field at point P due to South Pole, comma B2 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi M upon SP square. So mu naught upon 4 pi M upon root of R square plus L square the whole square. B2 is mu naught upon 4 pi M upon R square plus L square, equation 2. It is directed inwards. Now, can you see B1, B2 are same in value? Mu naught upon 4 pi, mu naught upon 4 pi, mm, R square plus L square, they are same, no?
Yes, sir.
So, whenever I get equal opposite, I can cancel. Huh? So, I can say B1, comma B2 can be resolved as shown. Since B1 sine theta and B2 sine theta are equal and opposite, hence they cancel each other. Therefore, resultant magnetic field, comma B equals to B1 cos theta plus B2 cos theta. So it will be B1 cos theta, B1 cos theta, because both are same. So B equals to 2 times B1 cos theta. Please copy till this.
Thank you.
Once you complete, please tell. Okay. Everybody is done, okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. So now, so we got b is 2b1 cos theta. And I'm just putting the values. So b equals to 2. b1 is mu naught upon 4 pi m upon r square plus l square. Cos theta is adjacent side, which is l upon hypotenuse. Root of r square plus l square, I'm writing root as power half. So B is mu naught upon 4 pi 2 lm upon r square plus l square raised to 3 by 2. But capital M equals to 2 lm. So B equals to mu naught upon 4 pi capital M r square plus l square raised to 3 by 2. Since for short dipole, L is very, very small than R. So L square can be neglected. Therefore, B is mu naught upon 4 pi m upon R square raised to 3 by 2. It will get cancelled. So B is mu naught upon 4 pi m upon R cube. This is expression for magnetic field at any point on equator. It is opposite to M bar, that is directed parallel to North Pole to South Pole. Because if you see the diagram, result is this way and south and north are this way. That means it is opposite to south to north. So can you tell me what will be angle between M bar and B equator? M bar and B equator, what will be angle? 180 degree. Hello?
Yes, sir.
180 degree, correct. Thank you. Completed.
Yes, sir. Done.
Okay.
One last derivation of this type. Then it is Earth's magnetism that will complete the chapter. Derive expression for magnetic field at any point due to short dipole. So this time we can consider short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L, pole strength small m. Let O be the center of dipole. Therefore, OS equals to ON equals to L. Let P be a point at a distance R from center O on the line such that it makes angle theta with the axis. Please draw this much. Tirtha, you have not given test. Hello, Tirtha.
Yes, sir. I'll send it in the evening.
No, no, but why you all are doing like this? Same day you have to give test, no?
I had texted you that I have a family function. I couldn't give it on Sunday.
No, no. See, when you text me, definitely I will give suggestion. But whatever may be the condition, you have to write the test on same day. Family function means you cannot ignore the test, no? You have to come late night. You have to write the test. Same time you have to write, you have to manage. That way so many people will have a test means I have to keep on changing as per your wish. So next time onwards, if same day it is not sent, I will mark absent. Today I will check. You have to have feel the heat of that test. There must be some pain in our mind. I have got test. Otherwise, you will enjoy every time. Shall I draw this diagram?
Sir?
Yes?
I have received headache, so that's why I could not give it on Sunday. I gave it on Monday morning.
I can't hear you. What you are saying?
I have severe headache, and so I could not give the test on Sunday. I gave it on Monday morning.
Ah, but you should try to give on the same day. Once I start with 12th standard, I will not tolerate anything. That means when you write the test on other day, you send me, I will correct. But your mark will be not recorded. It will be recorded as absent. this is what I am going to do next onwards. Because if I have to plan some special batch, how can I plan then? So next week onwards, same day test should be written. Sometimes, yes, timing I can understand. 4 to 5, nahi jama to dusra time pe likho. But you have to stick to that time also. Unless until there is major problem. Then whatever problem may be, if you are writing other day and sending, your paper will be corrected. Mark will be given, but I will not record in my book. Because at the end, before 6 months, I have to prepare one batch, which will be taught exclusively, slightly different way. Just draw the diagram.
Okay.
Okay. Now see my what I have to find. We have to find magnetic field at any point due to short dipole. Same history I am repeating again. As M bar is a vector quantity, can it be resolved into two component?
Yes.
Two component means one is cos, other is sine, no?
Yes.
So M bar can be resolved into two component. M cos theta having dipole moment along OP and M sin theta having dipole moment perpendicular to OP. As M bar is a vector quantity, it can be resolved into two component. M cos theta having dipole moment along OP and M sin theta having dipole moment perpendicular to OP. Thus SN can be considered as two short dipole, made up of two short dipole, S1 N1 having dipole moment M cos and S2 N2 having dipole moment M sin. The dipole moment is from south to north. So this side I wrote south and lower side north. Now complete this much. So that means now you can clearly see there are two dipole. One is having dipole moment M cos theta and other is having dipole moment M sin theta. As M bar is a vector. Achha, I have not written any description na, so far.
No, sir.
Nothing we have written. Then full diagram I am completing, then I am explaining. So can I see that P lies on axis of S1 N1? P lies on axis of S1 N1?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So that means it is B will be directed outward, which will be equal to B axis, and this will be B equator perpendicular to S2 N2, anti-parallel to S2 N2. When I complete this parallelogram, then this gives me resultant B. This is angle alpha. Please complete the diagram now.
Answer.
Now I'm explaining you from the start this diagram ka description. Consider a short dipole SN having dipole consider a short dipole SN having magnetic length 2L comma pole strength small m comma dipole moment capital M equals to 2Ln. Let O be the center of dipole. Therefore, OS equals to ON equals to L. Let P be a point at distance R from center O on a line making angle theta with axis as M bar is a vector quantity it can be resolved into two rectangular components M cos theta along OP and M sin theta perpendicular to OP. Copy this. अपने के देख के क्या समझो, अपने को तो खाली अच्छा खराब देखा था ना, देखने का जो
Thank you.
Done. Shall I clear?
Yes.
Okay. Thus, P lies on axis of S1N1. Therefore, B1 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi 2 m cos theta upon r cube. Equation 1. Also, P lies on equator of S2N2. Therefore, B2 equals to mu naught upon 4 pi m sin theta upon r cube. From the figure, resultant field, comma b square equals to b1 square plus b2 square. Copy this much. Sir. Jana.
नहीं सर, किधर भी जाना ना बहुत डिफिकल्ट है अभी, मतलब यू नेवर नो क्या हो जाएगा, और वो सब साइड में बहुत प्रॉब्लम है. हाँ ऑफकोर्स, मतलब क्या आप इतना अपने आप को केयर ले रहे, कुछ हो गया तो कुछ बोल नहीं सकते. हाँ और प्लस अपना भी घर के, नहीं अपने को तो बहुत तकलीफ है सर, अपना घर भी तो इतना बड़ा नहीं है, वो लोग के लिए आप अपनी जगह भी सेपरेट कर दीजिए, और उसको ऑनलाइन में भी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं ना, क्या प्रॉब्लम है, थोड़ा उसको कम. हाँ नहीं सर, हमारे इधर भी ना उलून में 150 कोच मिल गया अभी, नहीं मुझे कांडी वाली ऐसा हॉटस्पॉट हो गया है, मेरे सोसाइटी में भी एक मिलियन को सुन दिया. हाँ डालो ना, बिकॉज ऑफ लुकिंग एट द सर्कमस्टेंसेस इट विल बी बेटर इफ वी डू वी कंडक्ट ऑनलाइन ना, सबके लिए सेफ है ना, उनके लिए भी तो सेफ है. बराबर, लेकिन उनको भी टेंशन दीजिए दादू. हाँ पता, हाँ ठीक है सर, ठीक है. हाँ ठीक है सर, ठीक है, देखिए बात और सुनता हूँ.
Done this also, no? Just two more, right? Huh? So b square equals to mu naught upon 4 pi 2m cos theta upon r cube the whole square plus mu naught upon 4 pi m sin theta upon r cube the whole square. Complete till this. Done till this also?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Therefore, B will be mu naught upon 4 pi m upon r cube square root of 2 cos theta the whole square plus sine theta the whole square. So, B is mu naught upon 4 pi m upon r cube root of 4 cos square theta plus sin square theta, that is mu naught upon 4 pi m upon r cube 3 cos square theta plus cos square theta plus sin square theta. All you can write sin square theta is 1 minus cos square theta, both way it is correct. So b is mu naught upon 4 pi m upon r cube 3 cos square theta plus 1. If you recollect, same formula we got, similar formula we got for electric field intensity at any point due to electric dipole.
Yes, sir.
Now, we got a magnitude. For direction, we can say from figure tan of alpha is opposite side B2 upon B1. B2 is mu naught upon 4 pi m sine theta upon r cube. And B1 is mu naught upon 4 pi 2m cos theta upon r cube. Mu naught upon 4 pi m upon r cube cancel. So becomes half of sine theta upon cos theta. Therefore, tan of alpha equals to half tan theta. Copy this. That's all for today. Tomorrow extra class, 9 to 10 in the evening. And Vaishnavi and Mohit will wait. वो देख के कुछ मतलब ही नहीं ना, हम उसको यूज करके समझेगा. लास्ट टाइम भी तो देखा ही था क्या फर्क पड़ा था, है ना? देख के तो कुछ समझेगा ही नहीं. अब देख के क्या कर सकता है? नहीं अभी देखो वैसा नहीं, मैं ना थोड़ा प्रिकॉशनरी देके थोड़ा ऐसा करके देख के फिर किसी को बोलूंगा आप यूज करो, मतलब पूरा गिरे नहीं ना फिर ऐसा कुछ. नहीं मेरे को अगर फील हुआ तो मैं बोलता ही था, मेरे को फील हुआ है बताया नहीं. अगर वो बोल रहे हैं तो बोलना चाहिए था ना आपको. अभी तो बोल ही रहे कि हिल रहा था, अगर ऐसा था तो बोलना चाहिए था आपको, क्योंकि दो तीन दिन तो मैं था ही नहीं. हिल रहा था तो आपको एक बार बोलना चाहिए था ना. फिर देखो अभी कैसे, अभी तो कैसे अपना समझ जान लोग संभाल के करेंगे, कुछ हुआ तो आपको तुरंत बोल देंगे. अब इसके पहले के कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं था ना, अपने को लगा कि परफेक्ट बैठ जाएगा. मुझे लगता है ना शायद न्यू रहने की वजह से ना टाइटनिंग में थोड़ा कम हुआ रहेगा, जिसकी वजह से वो हल्का हल्का हो गया, वो ज्यादा हो गया. और बहुत बार कैसे अपने को अंदाजा नहीं रहता है, हर आदमी कोई आदमी काम खराब थोड़ी करेगा, वो अपने हिसाब से अच्छा ही करेगा. और ऐसा भी अगर हमको बोला होता ना कि हिल सकता है तो बता देना, तो भी एक सबको खत्म ना कर दिया था. चलो लाइफ में एक्सपीरियंस होना चाहिए, ये भी एक्सपीरियंस आ गया. तो आप नेक्स्ट टाइम कभी आपसे भूल होगा ही नहीं, मतलब भूल वैसे भी नहीं होगा, लेकिन आप भी उनको चौकन्ना कर सकते हो, ऐसा भी होने का चांस. हाँ वो तो मतलब क्या, गलती से आदमी सीखेगा, और वो गलती है ही नहीं. वो तो कैसा है टाइटनिंग में, हो सकता है कि 100% के पे 99.99 हुआ हो, फिर वो बैठ के वो थोड़ा स्लिप हो, कभी नेक्स्ट टाइम आप इससे ज्यादा चौकन्ना रहोगे. लाइफ में कभी मिस्टेक नहीं होगा. देखो मिस्टेक अंदर वाला मेन है, वो तो एकदम परफेक्ट है, बाहर वाला तो टेक्निकल फॉल्ट ही नहीं है ना. हाँ तो कोई आदमी अपनी तरफ से तो गलती कभी नहीं करेगा ना, उसको क्या फर्क पड़ा, उसको तो वो अच्छा ही करके जाएगा. अभी बहुत बार डॉक्टर ऑपरेशन करते हैं, सामने वाले का ऑपरेशन खराब हो जाता है। मेरे भाई का ऐसे ही किया था, काटना था कुछ, काट दिया कुछ और, 6 महीने तक एडमिट किया था हमने नाना वटी। अब डॉक्टर को बोल के भी क्या करे, वो थोड़ी जानबूझ के करेगा बेचारा। क्या होता है ना, ये डॉक्टर्स भी जो ऑपरेशन करते हैं लोग इतने बिजी रहते हैं, पैसे कमाने के हिसाब से थके हैं तो भी ऑपरेशन चालू कर देते हैं। तो हाथ थोड़ा सा हिल गया तो गया ना। अपेंडिक्स को ऑपरेशन करते समय उन्होंने बाजू में सीकम एक रहता है, वो उस पर कैंची लग गई, उधर अपने बॉडी का पूरा वेस्ट मटेरियल होता है, तो इधर से बाद में 6 महीने तक लगाना पड़ा प्लास्टिक, फिर वो धीरे धीरे हील हुआ, पूरे लाइफ का सत्यनाशी हो गया, आदमी भाग नहीं सकता है, बेंड नहीं हो सकता है। फिर बताता हूँ डॉक्टर भी कौन, नीरज खन्ना करके डॉक्टर है, और उन्होंने एक ने ऐसे 2-3 केस कर दिए। डॉक्टर अच्छा है, किसी किसी को बहुत सही हुआ, लेकिन वही है कि पैसा आ रहा है तो क्यों छोड़ो, आधे घंटे में लाख रुपये कमाते हैं लोग। हेलो हेलो
Yes, sir.
Yes, completed.
Yes,
yes. So that's all for today. We'll meet tomorrow. Extra lecture 9 to 11. Vaishnavan Mohit, please wait for two.